Aloe vera is a popular medicinal plant that people have used for thousands of years. Aloe vera, or Aloe barbadensis, is a thick, short-stemmed plant that stores water in its leaves. It is best known for treating skin injuries, but it also has several other uses that could potentially benefit health. I will tell you the 8 benefits of aloe vera. 1. It contains healthful plant compounds. Each leaf contains a slimy tissue that stores water, and this makes the leaves thick. This water-filled tissue is the gel that people associate with aloe vera products. The gel contains most of the beneficial bioactive compounds in the plant, including vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and antioxidants. 2. It has antioxidant and antibacterial properties. Antioxidants are important for health. Aloe vera gel contains powerful antioxidants belonging to a large family of substances known as polyphenols. These polyphenols, along with several other compounds in aloe vera, help inhibit the growth of certain bacteria that can cause infections in humans. Aloe vera is known for its antibacterial, antiviral, and antiseptic properties. This is part of why it may help heal wounds and treat skin problems. 3. It accelerates wound healing. People most often use aloe vera as a topical medication, rubbing it onto the skin rather than consuming it. In fact, it has a long history of use in treating sores, and particularly burns, including sunburn. 4. It reduces dental plaque. Tooth decay and diseases of the gum are very common health problems. One of the best ways to prevent these conditions is to reduce the buildup of plaque or bacterial biofilms on the teeth. Aloe vera is effective in killing the plaque-producing bacterium Streptococcus mutans in the mouth, as well as the yeast Candida albicans. 5. It helps treat canker sores. Many people experience mouth ulcers or canker sores at some point in their lives. Aloe vera gel not only accelerated healing of mouth ulcers, it also reduced the pain associated with them. 6. It reduces constipation. Aloe vera may also help treat constipation. 7. It may improve skin and prevent wrinkles. There is some preliminary evidence to suggest that topical aloe vera gel can slow aging of the skin. Aloe vera could help the skin retain moisture and improve skin integrity, which could benefit dry skin conditions. 8. It lowers blood sugar levels. People sometimes use aloe vera as a remedy for diabetes. This is because it may enhance insulin sensitivity and help improve blood sugar management. Aloe vera has a range of therapeutic properties, especially as an ointment for the skin and gums. People can use bottled aloe vera gel or take it directly from the leaf of an aloe plant. Aloe vera juice has different uses to aloe vera gel. Oral options should contain decolorized whole leaf extract of aloe vera to minimize risk. A person should always speak to a doctor before using aloe products to treat a condition.